Hey guys, Sepp Risen here, bringing you a brand new commentary, and today I'm going to talk about how Battlefield 3 is more of a team-based game, and Battlefield 3 is more of a running gun game, and how the team is really, like, in Battlefield 3, everyone is just staying together, like, you guys are about to see in this match, everyone's just gonna be staying together. As you can see in the kill cam, the enemy team is staying together in the MCOM. But in Modern Warfare 3, like 90% of the time, people are always just like scattered around. I'm not saying this isn't a bad thing, like, as you can see here right now in Battlefield, our team is just staying together. Like, everyone is working together, staying behind this one hill. Like, if anyone gets to see in a couple of seconds, the enemy team behind this one hill or cliff. See the enemy team right there, and I'm not saying that's a bad thing or a good thing. I like Warfare 3, Battlefield 3, I'm really good as you guys saw in the previous view. Now don't get me wrong, I'm just saying, you know, Warfare 3 is more of a arcade shooter. It's still MLG, you know, it's in the MLG circuit. It's in Warfare 3, just running around, gunning everyone, knifing, throwing knives, throwing C4, you know, like tech scoping. Battlefield 3 is more of a, it's like a team-based game, it's classic. Like you guys just saw the kill cam. Like, you either kill me, revive his teammate, or that's it. It's more like a... I'm playing. I don't want to sound like a gypsy or anything, like a retard. I'm saying, like, when you're in Battlefield, they're both really good games, but Warfare 3 is sort of like a rambling or like a run and gun. Everyone. Battlefield 3 is more of an objective type of, like, you can play as a, you can try to be a rambler with shotguns, run around, you know. But you're eventually gonna get gunned down by someone, or eventually gonna get shot at. Shot and die, you know. But usually Warfare 3, it's like, you can run around, and pretty much, some people, you know, they made it, you can get a Moab, you know, you jump the head, Warfare 3, pretty much everyone is always born from a Moab, like, usually, I'm not, you know, don't get me wrong for this, but everyone is usually, got, like, not, yeah, I would say everyone, but, like, 90% of the people, like, 50% of the people, are usually going from the Moabs. And Moab is what, 31, 32 kill streak? Warfare 3. I've only gone Moab a couple of times. Maybe I think once, twice. I don't really go for Moab, but it's like, I have to play my own way. Battlefield 3. I even myself, I like to be a team based player sometimes. In this match, I'm not really a team based player because I'm playing as an engineer like I usually do. Usually, when I'm playing as a engineer, I usually hard out and conquest and couple of these vehicles. So I can repair them, take out vehicles. So, right here, as you guys are going to see, I'm with my team a lot. Like, I'm near my team a lot of the time. Excuse me. And the thing with Warfare 3 and Battlefield, Warfare 3, I don't think they're making a point here, but Warfare 3, you didn't really need your team. Like, I'm saying, you can get them sometimes for, you know, body armor or whatever, but like, in Warfare 3, you can just like own the entire team, get 0 deaths, 100 kills, maybe not 100 kills, like 50 kills, 0 deaths, and you just like rip the team up high, shred them to pieces. And I don't know, I think you guys are about to see it in this round here, that there's gonna be 3 guys, 3 of the enemy, and defending the enemy. So, like, that's right, Boy Scout teamwork. It's good teamwork. So yeah, you can use teamwork for Warfare 3. I'm saying, like, Battlefield is more of a, must use kill without teamwork. It's still teamwork. The team is confident. And yeah, I gotta wrap up this commentary, so yeah, throw a C4 at the like button, subscribe button, yeah, thanks for watching.